Mumbai generates approximately 5,500 metric tons of waste, and all of this is dumped into grounds without any segregation. The Devnar dump is as high as 45 meters, which is almost like a seven-story building. Some grounds saturate while others undergo recreation. But there are many playgrounds and seashores that go unaccounted and are heaped with garbage. The air we breathe is not fresh anymore, and the stench is obviously added by garbage. Maybe the price you pay for a clean house is a dirty city. It's not just organic waste, but also biomedical waste causing typhoid and TB. Yes, it's the garbage that you and me and everyone else generates in bucket loads that has made the city a ticking time bomb on healthy living. An initiative of disposal is just the beginning. The main problem here is the start does not meet an end. Your segregation only leads to a collection on some dumping ground. We are only talking about domestic waste here. The accounting of industrial dumping has not even begun.
तो आपका क्या ड्यूटी बनता है सुबह सुबह?
सुबह 6:30 बजे से 1:30 बजे तक।
1:30 बजे ही आए? और दिन में कितने बार तक लौट आना होता है?
सुबह में ड्यूटी है 6:30 से 1:30 बजे तक।
अच्छा, और गाड़ी कितना बजे? गाड़ी एक ही टाइम आती
है? गाड़ी एक ही फिक्स रहती है, 12:30 1:30 बजता ही हम लोग।
अच्छा, साफ करते करते
पूरा और
गाड़ी अभी एक टाइम पे आएगी तो पूरा घूम के सारा
12:30 पर लास्ट 7 का बंदा आगे जाएगा स्टॉप
अगर आपका लास्ट स्टॉप रहता है पूरा घूम के।